It's been a really great show, actually. Like Tanya Moore, she was actually really good. You might not know this, but actually she's been cast for G.I. Jane 2. It's absolutely